down if you close your eyes? Does it almost feel like you? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this?
So how do you like working at Panera?
I think it's awesome. Fun.
How do you like working in Thornton Park?
Thornton Park, it's nice, it's beautiful.
Okay, so I've worked here for 2 years, but I only work part-time.
Okay.
I started off working, I mostly work one day a week, usually on Sunday, but once in a while I'll fill in on Tuesday. So I love it, and the reason why I work here, do you want to know?
Yeah.
Yes.
My youngest daughter came home from college, and I said, let's go get a coffee. And she's like, Mom, how much do you spend at Starbucks every week? And I say, I have no idea, because I'm on auto reload. So she said, well, let's figure it out. And then she told me I had a fit, so I thought, I either have to quit drinking coffee or I have to go to work at Starbucks. So I went, and I bugged the manager, who isn't here anymore, he's moved on, but he gave me a job, and the people that work here are great. All the customers are not great, most of them are. Thornton Park is especially a friendly neighborhood, and this is a cafe store, so the people that come in here are regulars. Like in the morning, the people who have to talk to us, we just, you know what they're going to have. The girls that work here in the morning, so they know them all.
Thank you.
It's a lovely job. So when you're like 18, it's a good job for kids.
If you can't read what the sign says, it says, without equality, all freedoms and all rights will perish. And this was donated in March 1996.
Three areas, and we saw a lot of swans. Then we walked by the amphitheater. The theater was empty, but it still looked very pretty.
There are also a bunch of very different dance moves, and they were all so pretty and beautiful.
We walked by this bridge, and we got a really pretty glimpse of the water, and that will hopefully be in the video as well.